Ed Berger's got probably the best set of bulls going down the road from top to bottom, and it shows because he stopped contact for the year six over.
So the most consistent man a couple years ago on the Velocity Tour, looking to be the most consistent man on the Unleash the Beast series. Owns Springer Mountain tonight.
Down inside a little bit deep, and he just digs that outside foot, keeps that outside foot moving, picks his way up out of there. 86, that's a good bull ride.